Hi, I'm Jake Lett, and in this video I'm going to demonstrate how to use reusable sections in my industrial HubSpot theme. Let's get started. Okay, here I am in HubSpot. I'm going to create a new page. I'm just going to give this a test for reusable section test and hit create page. And for this example, I want to just have a very basic page. So I'm going to use this interior one column and select template. So let's say I want to kind of build my own layout. I don't want to start with a template that has an existing, you know, grid system and content in there. I just kind of want to start from scratch. Using the one column template is a good place to start because I can, you know, delete this and start from scratch. But one thing that HubSpot recently added to their CMS is the ability to add reusable sections. So if you click on this plus button or icon, you'll get this panel here, and you can choose from different section layouts, and all these are just essentially a grid system that you can add to your page, and you can add, you know, whatever you want inside these old columns. But I also included these reusable sections that you can kind of find one you want to use and just add them to your page. So let's say I want to have this three column image and text section. You just hit select. And there it is. And so you don't have to build these sections from scratch. You can find one that works for you inside the library. So I'm going to add another one here. Let's do a common one where you want to have image and then text on the left. And I want to have a swap of that with image, text, right. And this is a very common layout that you might see on a landing page where you want to have this type of look. And if you want to do something custom, you can do layouts. You know, let's try a three column layout here. And then inside these columns, you can add your own content. So let's just use the default modules here, which rich text. And then I can add an image here. So you might run into this when you're editing pages as well. Sometimes you have to save and refresh the page because like there's obviously something not working here. So I'm going to hit save and then refresh. So there's an image and rich text. And let's do another rich text over there to the other column. And let's say I want to save this. This custom one I just built into that library. What you could do is come over to the section editor panel, and here you can see the section, you can style section, clone the section, delete section, but there's a new option where you can save a section. So if I hit save, I can give it a name and call it text, image, text. And hit save. And then now, if I try to add a new section, I should see it saved. And there it is. It's nice to have them separated. So you have theme sections that are ones that I put into the theme. And any new ones you create, you can put into the save sections. And that's where that works in there. All right, well, thank you for your time. If you have any questions about reusable sections or this industrial theme, just let me know. Thank you.